The Wee Bear Bears movie was leaked, but it's not exactly what you'd expect. When news came out this lovable trio was getting their own Cartoon Arc movie, it seems like everyone was on board. I mean, it's just a really relaxing and fun show to watch, so you can't go wrong with their adventures. You always knew that when you sat down to watch an episode of Wee Bear Bears, it would be a nice experience. The movie was following that same direction, and the release date was Monday, June 8th, the same day this video was made. That's nice and all, but Cartoon Arc had recently decided to delay the movie, and they officially announced in a tweet that we wouldn't be able to see Grizz, Panda, and Ice Bear until the very end of June. No exact reason for the delay was given, but who knows? Maybe they wanted to wait until the chaos of the world calmed down. Either way, fans would have to wait an extra 3 weeks for the Wee Bear Bears movie, except that's not really how it went down. The entire thing was leaked, just not in the typical way. At first, you'd probably think this would be some kind of third-party release when someone got the movie and uploaded it on a sketchy site, but nope. Head on over to Amazon, and as of the recording of this video, you'll have the option to buy it right now for 15 buckaroonies. Wait, what? That's gonna be a yikes from me, dog. Amazon, what are you doing? The Cartoon Arc tweet made it clear that the movie would be available on digital platforms, including Amazon, at the end of June. Did they, not get the message? We are all left in the dark here as to what's going on, but the full movie is available, even if that's not supposed to happen. This is clearly a mistake on Amazon's part, and it might have some consequences for Cartoon Network. Considering their new plan was to release the Bears movie at the end of June, they were gonna promote everything around then. Sadly, once the internet has a hold of something, it's probably not gonna go away anytime soon. This movie is out there and people are watching. That can't be stopped anymore. This isn't what Cartoon Network wanted to see, so they might have to change their plans again because of it. We're just gonna have to wait and see for more information about the whole situation. But are you gonna check out the Wee Bear Bears movie right now on Amazon? Or wait a few weeks until it was supposed to come out? Let's talk in the comments. But anyway, that's all for this video. Subscribe for more awesome cartoon videos. Give a thumbs up and comment below, let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.